Yes, but you want to open them and make sure there's not a subfolder in it saying the same name as its header name.
Got a config folder.
For the nuclear?
That would be dumb.
Well, the zombie one works for you, though. You see the zombies, there ain't no issues, right?
Yeah.
So you don't need to mess with that.
And putting a bunch of